Those who join us need give up only half of their humanity. The illogical, ill-tempered, and disordered half, commonly thought of as right brain functioning. In exchange, the left brain capacities are increased to undreamed potential. The tendency of biologicals to cling instead to their individual personalities can only be attributed to archaic evolutionary tendencies. Commonly thought of as right brain functioning.